In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to package up InDesign files. The reason you would package up an InDesign file is so you can send your files and all the associated fonts and links to a printer or to another person so they can properly open the file and have all the graphics they need. With an InDesign file open, I'm starting with this brochure here, go to File, Package. You'll get the Package dialog box. This walks through all the details about your document. This first page, the summary, is important. It details your links and images. If you have any missing images, it will show you what is missing here. You may need to go back and fix your file if there are missing images. It also shows you the color space of your photos. So if you are sending this to print, you need to make sure that your images are set up in CMYK, not RGB. This file is not a print file, so these are all RGB images. It also details the fonts that will be included in your package. You can go through all the links and images and see the color space. Now click Package. Choose where on your machine you'd like to package your files. Now locate the package files on your computer and check that everything is there. You should have an InDesign file. If you chose to include a PDF and an IDML file, those will be in the folder too. And you should have a folder of all the links and the document fonts that are associated with your document. If any of these are Adobe fonts, the person you're sending them to may be required to activate these Adobe fonts on their machine in order to see the fonts in your document. Follow CryStudio for more InDesign tutorials. Thanks so much.